Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will tell you about the best OS for low-end PC. So let's get started. Today we will be talking about Zorin OS, and this is its official site from where you can download it for free. And this site is also well managed. It is a very good alternative to Windows and Mac OS, which you will find out in my upcoming video. Its UI is similar to Windows and Mac OS. It also has a light version which can revive your old PC. Every operating system except Windows is very secure. This is interesting. It says that we can play Steam games in it. I will definitely check this in its review. Zorin Connect also seems pretty interesting, and you can also install it with Windows as dual boot. Now let's see its system requirements. Core version requires only 2GB RAM, and Lite requires just 1GB RAM, which is pretty great compared to Windows and other operating systems whose minimum system requirements starts with 4GB RAM. Let's take a look at Education version, which is bigger than Core version. Okay, so it mainly focuses on things like classes, art, coding, designing, etc. These all things definitely makes the OS bigger. I think this will be a good alternative for Chrome OS. Now to sum it up, let's see its promo. I hope my video was helpful to you, and in my next video, I will show you how to install it on your PC. So subscribe the channel so that you won't miss the next video. Thanks for watching.